Hello everyone. How many of you use credit card? Thank you. I have also credit card as well, but I don't usually use credit card. Sometimes I use if it's necessary. So that's why I would like to focus on the disadvantage of using credit card. The first disadvantage is that when you have a credit card, it makes impulse buying. The effect is that if you buy something with credit card, your money will not be withdrawn from your bank account immediately. So I'm sure it is hard to discern how much you have money or how much you spend. And for example, according to the research in Korea 2017, 20% of people who are age of 22 to 30 old could pay their bill credit card. And second disadvantage about credit. It is certain that you are not ready, you are not good at paying credit card every month, your credit will drop. In reality, a salaryman who lives in Korea couldn't pay his payment for his credit card bill, so he tried to apply to get new one, and then he withdrew the money from new credit card, and then he covered for his other credit card bill. So the problem spreaded like fire. At least he was arrested by the police because of a failure to pay his bill. For instance, the average Canadian owes $8,500 in concern debt from global news. My last advantage is spending too much on credit card. To illustrate, the young people who begin to work, they need to save money for their future. Yet, if they have credit card, it would be difficult to save money because there would be many opportunity of purchasing on a credit card. In conclusion, it is clear that if you are not ready to pay credit card bill, think about taking debit card instead of credit card. Otherwise, your credit card give you hard time. Thanks for listening.